May kakilala ba kayong mga taong nagka-COVID noong 2020-2021 na ospital? Magkano po yung bills and expenses? Hundreds of thousands or even millions. Alam nyo ba that expenses double every 10 years?
Videos that will make you wealthy and debt-free.
May plano ka na ba mag-retire one day? Do you want to retire young and retire rich? If you want to, you got to watch this video. Hi there, this is Shin Kitan, your pambansang wealth coach. Thank you very much for tuning into this channel. Ang usapang retirement po naman natin sa araw na ito. And maybe some of you who are young who's watching this video and say, tagal pa yan. Ako, alam mo, in my years of doing seminars and sessions, how many people, pag nagre-retirement plan session ako, after the session, they will come to me at sasabihin sa akin ito, iho, sana mas maaga-aga pa. So, ibig sabihin po, yung mga pera na makukuha na sa retirement program, pambayad lang ng utang, or wala nang matitira. And I don't want you to suffer the same predicament. Kaya ang mga friendship, no, ito, sa session natin na ito, I'm going to do a coaching session for you for free on how to make sure that you are prepared for your retirement goals. So, number one, ang kailangan po natin alamin, as I coach other people, I always tell people, alamin mo muna kung ano yung retirement goals mo. Ano bang plano mo? In terms of, pag nag-retire ka, gusto mo ba mag-travel? Explore, di ba? You want to go Europe or Asia, or let's say may hobbies and activities ka, golfing, gardening, or volunteering for kawang gawa, yun yung mga gusto mo, di ba? Or if not naman, kung gusto mo, family time, to travel with your grandchildren, pagkatapos niyan, ay gusto mo talaga maging apostolic, ano ibig sabihin apostolic, di ba sa ministry ba yun? Hindi, mag-aalaga ka ng apo, apostolic ang tawag po dyan. So, if that is the lifestyle that you want, ito yung not so good news. The not so good news, you need lots of money. Because you cannot travel without money. You cannot enjoy time, di ba? Like your hobbies, pag wala kang pera, di ba? Lalo na yung hobbies mo, medyo magastos. So, importante po na talagang i-prepare mo na may kailangan kang pera. Pero, like for example, kung ang retirement goal mo is simple lang, may farmhouse ka, may taniman ka, aani ka, kakainin mo yung produce mo, tapos simpleng pamumuhay. So, in other words, hindi mo kailangan ng malaking pera. Ang kailangan mo lang siguro for your medication and your health purposes. Do you agree? Kaya ang importante po, alamin mo muna kung how your retirement life will look like. For me, how my retirement life will look like, number one, I will still continue to do videos kahit na medyo nasa 60 to 70 na tayo. Number two, I will still be doing consultancy and coaching for other people because I do believe I have wealth of experience that I can contribute to other people to help them to become successful. So yun, nakikita ko, yan pa rin ang retirement goal ko. Kaya nga, tatanungin ko na lang sa mga taong nakikinig ngayon, like si Nature and Culture of Sikihor Channel. Nagpapa-shoutout si Salvador Balincayama, ika nga taga Rodriguez Rizal, at saka si Myla Okromas. Kayo, anong retirement goal nyo? Let's talk about calculate your retirement income. Diba? Pag-usapan na natin to. Estimate po, ang estimate po, mga sources po dito sa Pilipinas, syempre, meron kang tinatawag SSS, meron kang pension plans, or personal savings. But just to give you a perspective, para may tamang tayong expectations, alam nyo ba that expenses double every 10 years? Nagdo-double yan. Why do I say na pwedeng mag-double yan? Because sa inflation rate pa lang nasa 8% to 10%. Depende sa economy, yung pinakamataas po natin nasa 8%+. Hindi lang po because of the inflation, tumaas ang presyo, pero syempre, lumiliit ang halaga ng pera. Diba? Dalawa yan eh. Yung pera natin, na lumiliit ang halaga, presyo tumataas. So kung lagyan lang natin ng 10% per year, ha? Sample lang yan, times 10 year, 100%. So, kunyari, kayo po ay age 30, 40, 50, and 60. Magre-retire ka ng 60. O, diba? So, in other words, kung 20,000 pesos right now ang iyong gastusin, double, magiging 40. Diba? 40, double, magiging 80. And 80, magiging double, 160. So, by the time you retire, at the age of 40, kung ikaw ay 20 years old ka ngayon, plus 40 years, magiging 60 ka. So, by 60 years old, 40 years from now, kailangan mo ng 160,000 pesos per month. Yes. That is the amount that you and I need in order for us to survive. Kahit na sabihin mo, 50% of that, that's still 80,000 pesos because tumaas na nga ang bilihin. So, after you have determined already, ako, dinetermine ko na, kunyari, current lifestyle ko ngayon, nasa 58 na po ako ngayon, and in another few years, let's say at 65, magre-retire 7 years. So, ino-double ko lang kung magkano expenses ko ngayon. Yan ang dapat na meron ako tinatawag na passive income. Oo, mamaya, pag-usapan po natin yan. So, right now, let's assess after you calculate calculate already your retirement, i-assess naman natin yung current financial situation mo. Yung gastusin mo, may utang ka ba? Meron ka bang mga obligations na kailangan bayaran mo? And I hope, pag malapit ka na mag-retire, please, sana wala ka na binabayaran na mortgage, sa bahay, sa sasakyan, para in other words, wala ka nang pupublemahin. Dapat lahat ng kinikita po natin, pag malapit na tayo mag-retire, papunta na po sa investment. Bakit po? So that you can create passive income. Ang ibig sabihin po ng passive income is this, even if you stop working, your sources of income will never stop. So, I hope right now I'm realizing that I need this. Wala pa akong passive income. You can check out yung mga simple na passive income right now na pinaka-safe po na hindi talaga tayo manganggamba. Again, do your own research, ha. Do your own research before you invest. Ang nakikita kong talagang pwedeng pasukan at marami pong pumapasok yung Pag-ibig MP2. Again, this is not an endorsement. Do your own research po pagka mag-i-invest po kayo. Based on statistics, mas malaki po ang interest na ino-offer nila compared to the regular bank. Ang regular bank, 1% sila nasa 5% to 6% interest per annum based on the fund performance ng kanilang company. And then next po, isa pang kailangan natin ipag-prepare pag tayo po ay mag-retire is learn how to protect your money. What do you mean by protect your money? You need to protect your hard-earned income. What do I mean? May kakilala ba kayo mga taong nagka-COVID noong 2020-2021 na ospital? Magkano po yung bills and expenses? Hundreds of thousands or even millions. So lahat ng mga savings and investment na ibenta para pambayad lang na ospital. So you need to really beef up. If you want to retire, wala ka nang iisipin, plan for your healthcare expenses. This will be a major, maniwala po kayo. Pag hindi natin napaghandaan to, one time magkasakit, lifetime tayo maghihirap. At para sa mga taong ngayon na re-realize na talagang hindi mo pa kaya mag-retire, ito lang suggestion ko. Consider also delaying your retirement or working during your retirement. I'm not saying to go back to office, grind pa rin. Ang ibig sabihin, maghanap ka ng mga ways na pwede kang kumita kahit nasa bahay ka lang. You need to find ways on how you can also earn by helping other people. Ang kagandahan din kasi dito, naniniwala ko, hindi po nawawala ang sense of purpose mo bilang isang tao pag ikaw ay nagiging productive kahit ikaw ay nag-retire. So, by preparing for retirement early as right now, age 20, 30s, and 40s, you will be better equipped and be more financially stable during the time of retirement. Kaya ang tanong ko po sa inyo, sa mga taong nakikinig na nun, do you want to retire young and do you want to retire rich? But you don't know where to start, how to assess, how to compute. Sagot na kita because we have already an online module called How to Retire Before 50. So if you want to know the step-by-step guide, kung ano yung process, kung anong gagawin, saan ka mag-i-invest, ano yung safe na investment na pwede mong pasukan na hindi ka mapapasok, hindi ka ma-scam, hindi ka maluloko, please check out na lang the link below. So you can get a right perspective. This is an online course that you can access 24/7. Maraming salamat po for tuning in. Tatandaan po, ang tamang kaalaman ang kailangan para tayo ay yumaman. Thank you for watching. If you want to suggest a topic or review that you would like me to discuss on the next video, please do comment below para mabasa po namin. Thank you very much and I'll see you on our next video.